Okay, we're back. We are slightly behind now from where we left off.
It was Alex's fault.
We left the session, so we had to go back to the last save point.
Which was in where again? That village.
All the way back at that village.
Yeah, so
we couldn't be bothered to get any further.
Yeah, so we played it a little bit further up this time. We started to get it.
We're making slow progress.
Yeah, slow being headshotting everyone.
Slow being Alex has already died once.
Shut up.
But we won't that mention that. I don't. Yes, it wasn't your fault.
Sniper rifle here, Mitchy.
Your fault.
It's another one. Last time I opened that,
I found a.
I'm a good fan of bladders.
Sorry, I need to check this out. Wait, that's not it. I found a weapon that was like a weapon I found already, but it was slightly different, and I want to have a look at it.
Bye.
Relatively quick. I think most of mine are going to be acidic, apart from like a pistol or something.
A pistol?
I don't know.
Well, I'm mostly electric, but.
Yes.
The only problem with being all acidic is that.
There are acidic things.
And it also doesn't really affect anything except for robots very well.
However,
well, most of this game is robots.
Electric most affects of the... everything apart from wow! Like I just demonstrated there! I was died that... so
oh my
fast.
God, boys! Jesus!
How did I die that fast?
I actually don't know.
Can someone pick me up, please?
I can't get to you, Alex!
You're right in front of... you're right behind me!
There is a super badass between me and you!
Which I'm firing at!
I don't know how I managed to...
No offense, Alex, but you're not worth a super badass to the face.
No, I would take that bet as well, to be honest with you.
You're both horrible.
I know, that's why you're still here. Mitch, we need to try harder.
If we had a weapon that could take out a super badass in a couple of shots, then I would have come for you, Alex, but we don't.
Yeah,
so.
It was literally, it was probably still had most of its health, so I was just like, no, fuck that.
Of course, now I'm stuck on your sentry gun, so I can't actually go for it.
I'll just go punch it.
Oh, explosive thingy.
It's an acidic pistol.
It's a 600 pistol. Gun case. Rifle and SMG, none of them that good. So this is new as far as we're concerned, so we don't know what's coming.
Oh shit.
I like in preparation, just to get to where we were, I used up all of my grenades.
That was smart thinking.
Shut up.
Ah, there he is. Shoot me the balls. And now the head! Ha 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 ha! It's the good old-fashioned ball head trick.
You like it in the balls, don't you?
Okay.
You said it, not me.
He didn't even say it.
Well, he did say it's the old ball head thing.
Yeah, because you shoot. You play sniper, so you wouldn't know. But what you do is in the sniper game, you shoot them in the balls first, and then they always bend down. So then you shoot them in the head.
If yeah, you just shot them in the balls.
Yeah, if you can't shoot the head immediately, you shoot them in the balls and then they bend down and you shoot the head.
I don't know where it was, but someone just dropped iridium and I'm trying to find it.
Oh, now I have to reload. Okie doke.
Found it. And Alex is already down. I like how Alex rushes ahead. Oh, there's a slag SMG here if you want, Alex.
I'm just sniping ahead. I suppose that is what I do.
Yep. Stay still. Alex, when I say stay still...
Who killed the guy?
My sentry. Would you like to move up, Mitchy, or...?
I'm actually ahead of you.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, I used that little...
Oh, you used the little trick.
Well, I was up here anyway. Well, I was shooting up here, so...
Shut up.
I'm now here shooting them. the faces. Like that.
Holy fuck.
Oh my god.
Slagged. That guy didn't even alert onto me until the very end.
Then he was headshotting.
I think I've got a pretty good spot up here.
I'm going to die of acid.
Are you actually?
No. That weapon just had an extremely long acid recall.
Yes. Mitchie, you should snipe up here next time we play this game. If we ever do again.
Why snipe up there when I was sniping from down there?
Because up here is cool.
I was killing all of them. I was... Oh, nice ship.
Alright, what did that actually drop?
Where is this robotic pile of shit? Oh, it is.
Over here. No, I pressed E for too long. God fucking damn it. What did I... misplace. No, it wasn't 200, it was more than 200.
There should be a chest over here somewhere.
Are you sure?
Sure, I remember a chest
over here. It's probably up further. Oh, yeah, further up. I swear I had a
I've
more
got a
damage.
Shock Nova shield here if anyone wants it.
Well, I'm the shock guy.
Come back over here.
Oh yeah, it was this weapon. I'm just trying to get all my stuff back. Why am I using? Oh yeah, that's a better pistol than what I've got.
Isn't it?
No, it does more damage on the output, but it's not as good as anything else. I've just noticed that.
Yeah.
Oh no, don't worry.
Oh, you sure?
No, I got it wrong.
All right, cool. If you can find a non-scoping SMG, please give it to me.
Non-scoping? That means it's got nothing on it at all.
So it's like an iron sight. It doesn't have a scope.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Iron sight.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's this level that I live, isn't it?
You mean like the fire SMG that I know Tom's got in his inventory somewhere?
What, the one that I sent to Will as soon as I got it?
Yeah, I have it in my inventory, but it's not too good.
There's a couple here. Actually, I've just unlocked them in the Ooh. Gun chest.
That was a long shot. Ah, fuck.
Alright, hello. Okay, I need to catch up with you too.
Yes.
How far are you, Alex?
Below us.
Come on.
That guy's using a pistol and he's always killed people. How are you both down?
I'm good. Sorry, I had three people on me at the same time.
Oh, he just appeared in front of my scope.
You alright?
Well, yeah. I'm okay. He wasn't.
That's true.
He appeared in my... He literally just popped his head up and it filled the
scope.
Oh,
you're here. Have you got people down there, Alex?
I've got a scavenger.
Oh my god,
but...
he's got a fire SMG there, man. Behind me, Will. Go in this chest. See if you like any of what is in there.
Okay.
They're iron sight ones, so I don't know if you... Oh, Viridian.
They're good, but I have not much room. I have that legendary, the one that's like a madhouse. Remember that?
Yeah.
From... Oh, God. I need to get rid of that sniper rifle.
You can just... If it's got a sight, normally its accuracy is better.
Mitchie, do
you
want this sniper rifle I have?
What is
it? Just 2,164 damage.
I'll take it, and when I review my weapons, I'll see what...
It's in here. There you go.
What's
take that, and I'll take
that's
that.
That's a bandit sniper. Oh, that's the other slag one, Alex, or you had.
Yes. I'll try it, I guess. Have a look at it. It's not too bad. And it's a throwable explosion. Not brilliant, but... Oh, well. Oh, there's more people over here, isn't there?
They appear at these toilets. Okay. Oh god!
Yeah, there's always one that comes over this way. I like how halfway through a battle I opened my inventory and calmly changed my weapons.
It's okay, you didn't see what I did.
What did you do?
Halfway through the battle, all the firefight was coming this way, towards the back here with Alex. So I ran past him, opened the toilet door swung open, and I hid behind it. And then when the battle was over, I went in to see what the loot was.
Wow. And that's going to show in, like, the video as well, to show how cowardly you are. You are technically the boss of us. That shows how much standard we're living up to here.
Look, I cower so you don't have to.
Yeah, I'm just thinking that you're not the best person to have the view of.
Yeah.
Since it's the back of toilet doors.
Well, technically, mine would be the best because Alex keeps downing himself and I'm kind of relatively in the middle between a coward and a person that stays up.
No, mine would be okay because I can see you. I can see both of you from where I would be.
That's true. You can see, like, our strategies. Remember, this is going to be really fucking difficult. I like how Alex... I thought Alex was so, like, quickly going to jump in then. I was like, wait...
Yo,
let's go. Right, let's go. Remember, he is fire.
Fire weapons.
So,
fire is shit against this guy.
Yeah.
Oh, watch out for the vents.
I'm okay. Yeah, Mitchy, watch out for the vents, you idiot.
Shut up. That only happened the first time. Boys,
let's turn up the heat!
I wish at the end of that it said Disco Inferno.
Yeah, I think we both. Come on, it's a video, we've got to sing.
No.
Disco Inferno.
We can't sing it!
You think we're going to sing it best enough to get copyright issues on it?
I don't care, I just don't want you to sing it.
Whoa,
what the
Nelly.
Fuck was that?
I'm aiming down the scope and my whole view becomes fire. I come out of the scope and there's a fire in front of me.
How are you already dying?
Hellborn berserker things.
Stay still.
I'm sniping everybody.
Trying to revive you. Shit.
I'll snipe everybody who isn't the main guy.
Ow! Alex is dead already.
Whose fault is that?
I couldn't pick you up!
I'm
gonna
hit you. What the fuck?
And I'm dead.
Whoa.
That was quick. No, everything is focused on Mitchy.
Oh!
See what I mean?
Ow! My ass!
What actually happened?
You said now everything's focused on Mitchy. I came out of the scope and suddenly, kaboom!
I can't see anything. Oh. All it is just fire.
Well, watch out for the Hellborn midgets and things.
I know, I'm trying to focus on them.
They breathe fire this time.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Ah, fuck!
Oh!
He body slammed me in the doorway!
I'm hiding!
I'm at. Ah, fuck. He goes for me so much.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure they didn't breathe fire last time.
No, they didn't. No, they tried, but we killed them before they could.
Ow,
you. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, not being hit by fire weapons.
Ow! Got him!
Someone pick me up!
This is a pre-sequel, it'll be good.
The pre-sequel will be a good game.
Because we can just stick cryo weapons up in there, so.
I don't know what to expect from it, that's the thing.
Well, the only thing with it is that 2K Australia closed down, which was making the game. So there won't be many DLC stories to go with it.
Thank God, I don't have to spend excess money. You two bastards.
I spent like a fiver on all the DLCs, yeah, thanks to Steam sales.
Because we were that smart and we got
the sale. Yeah, well, I was busy.
I'm having it.
Booking other more expensive stuff for later on in the year.
One! Was that a purple sniper rifle? Do you want the SMG?
Yeah, I'll take it. It's better than the one I've got. Mitchy, was that a purple sniper rifle?
No!
I want to see it, that's all. I just want to see it.
It wasn't a purple sniper rifle.
It wasn't. Alex is going to be so pissing annoyed.
Why?
It was a shotgun!
Oh, it's an E-Tech shotgun!
Oh, wow!
That's an E-Tech shotgun! Oh,
give it to him!
Do you want to know how much damage it does?
How much?
2,600!
Give it to Alex.
And in slag!
Give it to Alex. He deserves that.
I'll give you an electric machine gun for it.
Yeah,
let me just fire it once, see what it's like. Oh my god!
Let me see that,
Oh, it bounces!
Oh, yeah.
What? Give that to Alex now. Yeah, we need that.
Here you go, Alex.
You were a sniper, mate.
Look at this.
Tom.
Look at this.
Here, have that electric machine gun.
Oh!
That can go. That is a great addition to your thing, Alex.
That's the first one.
That is the first ever.
It's also technically an electric.
An electric what?
No, not an electric. Sorry, it's technically a grenade launcher as well.
Yes, it is. Kind of.
Okay, I'm ready for the next area. If you guys are, I've just picked up a better pistol than the one I've got.
That's a legendary assault rifle.
That's actually amazing, and we're so Alex, you're so lucky to have that as the first E-type.
Who dropped this legendary assault rifle?
I did, because it's that one we got at the very start. It's the madness one that just fires everywhere.
Oh,
shit. If you fire it, it just bounces off everywhere. It was the one that did 260 damage at the time, and we were just like, we thought it was insane.
And then I come along and find an E-Tech.
Yes, and I just wanted to throw it away, because it's like, that means nothing to me anymore.
As soon as I opened that chest, I saw it.
I saw you open it, I was like, I saw a tiny glint of something purple, and then it just disappeared within a second.
I recognised the colour scheme, that yellow and black, and I went, mine! I didn't even look to see what class it was, it was just mine!
So you didn't even care?
No.
Just saw it was an E-type and just went for it?
Yeah, because I wanted to know, if it was a sniper rifle. I was hoping it was a sniper rifle. Or an SMG, but it wasn't.
Oh my god!
It's bloody good, isn't it?
I don't even have to hit them!
I know. Jesus. Why does a sniper do it using a machine gun?
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Savage. Okay, I think we've just gotten a new addition to the family with that.
Yeah.
Alex never let that shotgun go.
Well, that's probably one of the best weapons you can get.
In the game, yeah. Oh shit, that's not good.
You need to tell me that this electric machine gun fires like a bloody one shot every 2 minutes.
What, that one you're holding?
Yeah.
How can you just die? Ah, fuck, there's three of them on me.
Clearing them out.
There's just so much on my screen. There's red, there's blue, there's green.
Oh, that was a miss.
And you can come back in.
I keep pressing T to reload.
Not R, like the normal gamer.
Yeah, well, I'm not looking at my keyboard, so.
Ah, yeah. A vehicle.
You wanna get yourself a vehicle?
What the fuck is that? 1,200 electrical damage. That's not too bad.
Did you all get the flint tinderbox pistol?
Let me have a look. How much damage does it do?
744. It's the special one you get for killing that guy.
I didn't, no.
What did I
get? You should only get it once, because it's not
Yeah,
like
I think it's only one person.
Okay, so did anyone want it?
How much damage did you say?
It's 744, but it's got 576 burn damage on it.
You can take it out.
I'll give you this electric pistol for it.
The last electric thing you get, can you
That one there. Can I have it then?
God's sake, I said hang on!
I like what Alex doesn't care.
Jesus!
When it comes to vehicles. Whoa! He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. Is this Scooter she's talking about? Ride, I can hack the machine
and get your car. Right, let's go then.
Yes. I like how there's a massive skull just in the middle of nowhere. And... Ow, 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 I'm already acided. Acided? Is that the right word for it?
I can English.
I can English incredibly well.
You can't live though is something else.
What's sake, I keep doing the void stuff.
Ow!
Ow! Okay, and saved.
Alex dinged.
I don't.
Ow!
Oh.
Alex, you took him out. Are you going to pick us up?
I'm trying to get over to Tom.
Then run over. Oh, oh my god.
Don't worry. I might have this guy.
I might have this guy Got as well. Come on, boy! Yes!
I can't get to you two.
I'll try and get to Alex, don't worry.
I got him!
Ah, fuck a brick.
Are you okay?
He spawned again.
Alex, help him out.
Hyperion network adapter. Just attach the adapter
onto the catcher line, and I'll get you a free Everything is so much more intense nowadays. Oh,
Massive
you found something.
Massive rocket launcher.
How much damage?
A lot, and you throw it when it reloads.
12. Oh no, I've got a 23,000 one.
I don't much need rocket launchers.
Anymore.
That's the only thing.
Because you used to have one, and you just didn't use it.
Oh no, it's because for the you can lay out almost as much damage in my berserker mode as you can. I forgot what it's called now.
What is over there? You see that massive power plant thingy? Is there anything special over there?
No, I just think it's background scenery.
Yeah, probably. It probably is.
I like how you can just throw some stuff. Do you want me to... do you want me to put in my car or no?
I can.
Alright, I'll do it. Hacking into this slowly. Any time today.
Sure, because we want to one of those to be.
Yeah, because it wants to give. We can't have the three person. Remember. So it
I'm
has
going
to be
a... spawned another one.
All right, I'll see you later, boy. You should now be able to digestruct a car from any shit. Now use one to I didn't, Alex.
But now I know how to boost, and like when
that wasn't
we first played.
That wasn't a goddamn Alex, Will. That was a bloody Roger, that one.
I'd forgotten I had...
Fine. Well, let's park it up. Hang on. Park it up. Oh, why did you have to do this?
Are we gonna puck it up?
Yeah, puck it up as soon as you can.
Yep. Alex, run to the end of the tunnel.
There's a bully all right in my face.
Ah, I'm stuck. Help.
How are you stuck?
Acid monk.
You just run over it.
I just did.
Okay,
I think Jack was trying to talk to us. I couldn't hear him.
Yeah. Is that that's Alex? That noise. Oh shit!
It's in the balls. I hit one of these guys.
Hello, Alex.
Hello.
Okay, so tune in next time for the next episode.
Incoming!